First, a Soddy-Daisy man has been charged with killing a man in Sequatchie County. Dunlap police found the body of 22-year-old Alvin Sandell in his home Wednesday morning. Now 34-year-old John David Altenhoff has been charged with criminal homicide. He's been booked into the Sequatchie County Jail without bond.